Welcome to the opening of the Hofstra University Cybersecurity Research and Innovation Center, which we fondly call the Cybersecurity War Room on campus.
Nationally, the cybersecurity workforce will experience a shortfall of 1.8 million in just 3 years. And so that's why we have added undergraduate programs and new graduate programs in cybersecurity. There's no doubt that cybercrime is an existential threat. And working in partnership with the state of New York, we have helped create a center that will train a new generation. And facilities such as this prepares our students to take their place as cybersecurity professionals.
And then you can see that actually in 2 seconds. I have already successfully hacked into that Windows 10 computer.
This is a lab used for our educational purposes. This includes fundamentals of cybersecurity, ethical hacking, network security, network and communications, and many other related courses. The center has provided the opportunities not only for students, but it also allows us to provide a service to the community.
I personally have taken some cybersecurity classes, so I've seen firsthand what it is, what the need for it is, the motivation behind it, and I feel like it's something that's very relevant and needed. All of the cybersecurity options, all the tools they're giving, it's like a playground for cybersecurity, and I really think it's just would be fun to just kind of dig in.
This center will be the hub of the New York metropolitan area for cybersecurity.
Instead of saving to that account,
I would definitely come to this lab to practice my analytic skill, my data search skill, because I want to be a data scientist in the future. This lab can give me a bunch of resources that I'm looking for.